Hello everyone, welcome to another special edition of Fishing with Boo. Just got to the lake. Hopefully we won't be swimming today. Josh is out checking the ice. Melted around the edges just a little bit. We're going after kitties today. We might have a special guest joining us. He isn't here yet. You guys have seen him many times before. We're gonna make sure the ice is good and safe before we get out there. And yeah, we'll keep you updated. Alrighty.
Yeah, that's not what we want either, but I'm the strongest man in North America, but I just hit that shit pretty hard.
You're going after it pretty hard.
Yeah. Really sanding her. This is what we don't want, though.
On the other side.
That's just all wind.
Yeah, we don't want that.
This is probably just a tiny little open spot, and then wind pushed it there. Same with out there. I think there's some more over there, but...
Damn wind.
We're good to go if they're in the same spot as they were before.
Alright. Cool. Yeah. Alrighty, here we go. We're just gonna go around this real quick. Alright. These clouds are crazy today. Look how beautiful that is, though. Good morning. How's it going? Oh, nice.
She's enough though. I saw marks down there and had to get them, and we got crappie, but they're frozen, so that's kind of yuck.
Yeah.
Yucky.
Ew. Boop! He's so cute.
He's bad is what he is.
Ah. Hey, did you bring another puck for me?
We don't need it.
I'm just kidding.
We ain't puck fishing today. The fish that get caught on the things in the puck are the baits. You can have my puck though.
I got my fill of medium fishing right there.
Now we can leave.
Get home. There you go. There's a puck for you.
It's pretty nice out, really.
Yeah, it's not going to be a bad day. It's going to warm up. Jeez.
Okay, one more time. It is freaking beautiful out here today. Like, hardly any wind. The clouds are super trippy looking. Definitely some kitty weather. I'm excited. We drilled a few holes and caught a few bluegill. We're gonna use those as bait. So yeah, stay tuned. I'm so excited. Boo's gonna get her redemption. I freaking hope so. All right, stay tuned. That was them honking at us.
I forgot. Benjamin got a new truck. Oh. If that ain't a Dodge Ram commercial, then I don't know what the f*** is. Damn clouds. Little country pond.
Boop, 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 boop.
Dodge
boop, boop.
Ram. When you hook one, if you hook one. Don't really worry too much about horsing them because your line is heavy as shit.
What is it?
Heavy enough.
Heavy?
Yeah. 10-pound braid and 17-pound fluoro.
Yeah, that'd be good.
Now, you're going to have a hard time breaking one off. You're going to have to try real hard. But you got your little glowy eye spoon.
Nice. He's a little creepy guy.
He is a creepy guy. He's an effective guy, though.
Do you want me to cut up some bluegills?
I can. You're good, fam.
Can I get the invigorating experience of cutting one?
I guess if you want. I mean, if you're all about it, then be about it.
I'm going to be about
you.
It.
Start ripping. I don't know where the knife is. When I was trying to tighten the screws on your GoPro, I broke off the tip of the knife.
No, no.
I have to call Garrett at Steel Pig Forge to see if he can sharpen my tip.
Yeah. Oh. Dippy dip. Where is it?
Knife.
Your knife.
It's in my hand.
Oh. Well.
Well then.
That's a start. Ah. Careful with that knife.
Yeah, it doesn't have a stick, so it's not going to use anymore.
Yeah, sure.
set up some jaw jackers.
Sorry, bud. Ooh.
Yeah, you say sorry, young boo. That's what I always do too, but honestly, it doesn't make up for you chopping their head off. It's nice, but get you rolling.
Thank you.
Yeah.
What are these spoons called again?
We just call them the Red Eye of Death.
Okay.
I think they're called fireflies, though. See, you pinch them and when they're wet, they light up.
Nice.
There you go.
Neat.
Grab your Vexy and just plop it in a hole and set it off the bottom and wait.
Ooh, he's wet. Alrighty. Ooh, what is that? There's a thing. It's a thing on me right now.
Is something looking at you?
Yeah.
Big?
Yeah, right away.
Oh yeah, they're lighting up good today.
Oh yeah, they're everywhere. Okay, fine, I'll set it down. Ugh.
You still on you?
Nope. He's coming back though. Oh, he's on me. I heard that. He's still there. He doesn't look super big, but
there's some smaller catfish in here.
I don't know if you can see that, probably not, but that's a big mark. They're totally on me right now. Just giving a little tappy tap.
What's up, Ashley?
What up?
How you doing?
Good, how are you?
Good.
You
still marking?
Yeah. They've been on me the whole time.
Is that literally a fish sitting on you?
Yeah.
Start tagging. You got a treble on there?
Yeah. Yes, I have. They like it better when I hold it, though.
That's not a
I think it's snowing right now.
It's snowing?
Right now? Yeah. I guess I'll catch some panfish.
Like crappies. That was bigger.
Oh, yeah.
Crap eye. We haven't been catching crappies here, so.
No, those are pretty big.
Yeah.
Nice.
Not a kitty fish, but.
Ooh, splash in the face.
You don't splash blue there, Mr. Crappie.
That's crappie?
Eye. Yeah, I think all these are crappie. It's like 100.
Like 1,000.
Later, friend. Maybe we should eat a few. Should we eat a few?
Yeah. Should I drill a hole next to you?
Probably. I'd spec.
I think I got rocked. Yeah.
There's some big ones mixed in there. I might just drop this down.
Yeah, you can definitely tell the difference between the bluegills and crappies. I'm going to go search with Benjamin and see if we can't find the cuties.
Sounds good.
Kitties.
Bluegill. Bye bye. I'm keeping my gloves on, it's freaking cold. Oh my. This is like a really pink bluegill. Nice. Pretty guy. I wouldn't quite call this redemption, but we're catching fish at least. Until we can start marking the big fish, I'm just gonna go for panty fish. Panfish. As Josh calls them, panty fish. Another wormy guy on there. There's so many panfish. Oh my god. Wow, this is great. Not really what I was expecting out of today, but it's fine. Make sure they're actually on there. Oh, great. Got cotton transducer.
Ashley just one after.
Yippee. Oh, nice.
I mean, how did he just showed up out of nowhere?
The catfish disappeared and turned into bass.
They did, dude.
And panfish.
Want some Lunchables?
Staple. Thanks, fam.
Now we're gonna try to go for some kitties. It looks like a few popped up on the screen. So we'll see what happens. See a couple? Yeah, it's really cold and really windy now, and it started snowing pretty good. Super cloudy, Josh is still out there. I had to go warm up in the car because I'm usually really tough when it comes to cold and stuff like that, but when your stomach starts to turn from just the bitter freaking nasty cold, like, I don't know, I have to go warm up eventually. He missed a really good kitty. It did its barrel roll and probably went around one too many times, so here we are. We're still gonna try. We marked a bunch over there. I mean a bunch, and we haven't seen a catfish like all morning. It's just been all smaller panfish, but yeah, we're gonna keep trying. It is miserably cold outside, but I am gonna get back out there after a couple minutes. I just gotta warm up a little bit, but yeah, stay tuned. Hopefully we catch another one. Good timing. You want me to pull it out? No. Crappie. Nice.
So yeah,
we have 10 panfish for dinner.
Nice. Oh, I got something. Ah, shit. Oh, I got it. It's a bass. Yeah. I'm hooking it. I got a little baby bass.
I've seen worse.
On the cut bait. Yeah, that's kind of okay. That's all right with me. Yeah. All right. See you later, bud. That was crazy. Alrighty, well, we didn't catch any kitties. Sadly. It was all panfish hooked into one catfish. Josh actually hooked it and passed it off to me, and we got it to the hole. It was a pretty nice cat, but it did the barrel roll a couple times and ended up breaking off, so it is what it is. But we did end up catching a ton of panfish, so we're gonna do kind of a catch and cook tonight. And Josh is finally eating today, so that's good. Yeah, so shout out to Ben Milliken Fishing. I'm sure you guys have heard of him. He's awesome. We got to see him for a couple hours, got to fish together. So yeah, I will link all their channels below. But yes, thanks for watching.